Thank you. Thank you. Boys long jump, flight four, D-strings report.
Okay. the Glenmore Second Soul Eagle Elite Invitational record for girls 16 and under was set by Claire Nichols in 2019 in Walmart with a time of 5:09:28. The stadium record was set by
sent text, will you eventually see him? Okay. Well, that's what I'm saying. All right, let me do that, and I'll just get in contact with you that way. What time? Yeah, what time is it now? Oh, yeah, no, just hold. I'm not going to give it up that easy. It's just, yeah. That's a pokeball.
Yeah!
We do have the results of the boys' shot put. In 8th place is Paul Mayer, 7th place, Ethan Wilson, 6th place, Jamal James, from Boston College.
captain coaches standing on the home stretch. If you are inside, if you are inside.
Crazy. Yeah, they ran into it. At least the first girl did. Thank you.
Come on, Tyler!
Final call, girls and boys, 200 meter, A final. Final call, girls and boys, 200 meter. Warm this up?
It doesn't get cold.
What? Where'd you get this? I'm taking a picture of it.
Do you remember where you got it?
Nope.
Oh, that's great. Heat a seat, no batteries.
Wow. You weren't using it?
I was using it.
This is great. This is a total change.
Results of the presentation in 8th place to New England,
Come on, JD!
ladies and gentlemen, on the track right now is the Dunkin' Donut 100, in lane 2 from Medina, Nick Manley, in lane 3 from Twinsburg, Tyson Jacobs, in lane 4 from Pompey, Travis Jordan, in lane 5 from Euclid, DeMonte Perry, in lane 6 from Finch, Jamel James, in lane 7 from Ventura, Ethan Busterman,
Oh!